day 2 in Valencia. It's raining. Oh, lahat sila may mga payo. Yes, of course. Pero syempre, hindi mapipigilan si Dora na maglakad. Na mamasyal. Let's go find some places to discover. So, it's Monday. It's busy Monday here. Businesses are open now at your service. Ang aming gala ni Doro at ni Dora. Ayun na si Doro at si Dora. Kahit may anak, bit-bit pa din nila. We're going to market. Market. It's windy. 8 degrees ata yung ano. Lamig. Mapabata or matanda, ayan, naglalakad.
It's like that in the morning, Julie
looks like. Africa art. Kahit umuulan, tuloy pa rin ang business dito. Magsaset up pa lang sila. Para-paraan habang tulak ko si Kyle. Ayan si Kyle. Ayan, I'm filming also. Oh, we're here to Mercat Central. I think yesterday it's closed, so we're gonna get in Kyle. But I need to put mascarilla. Monday to Saturday lang sila. So Saturday 7:32 alas 3. So I have to put mascarilla, but my mascarilla is not here. Okay. Local. Okay, let's get in. Dito na kami. Okay. Yan. Unfairness. Malinis siya. I love it. I love the place. Laki-laki na. I think this one is famous here. Good morning, guys. Dito tayo sa Mercat Central. Ikot ko kayo. Kasama ko yung kapatid ko here. My sister. O, diba? My pretty sister. At kasama ko ang aking pamangkin. Ah, kahit umuulan, sobrang gala. Yan, mana-mana ano, mana sa ninang at sa mamu niya at sa papu niya. Uy! Okay, that's puffer fish. A puffer fish. Oh, butete. Yan. I will show you some delicacies of Spain. Yan, mga olives. Fermented olives. Different kinds of olives. Okay, Kyle, let's go. Going from fresh fruits, fresh vegetables and fruits. Okay, and of course, their famous hamon. Nakabitin lang, guys. Yung mga hamon, cheese, daming cheese. Yan yung totoong hamon. Okay, let's go this side. Of course, hamon pa rin yan. Yan. Mura sa hanggang sa pinakamahal. Fresh fruits. Okay. And souvenirs. And hamon. That's hamon. Queso. Salami. Yes, patatas is life here, guys. Yan. Mahilig sa fry. Yung tipong nangingitim na yung hamon nila, pero pinakamasarap daw yan. Sobrang mura naman, 6 yung kilo niya, pero fresh na fresh siya. I think I have to buy Carl blueberries. Let's go this side. So, pinipilahan ito ng mga from rice, different kinds of rice, quinoa, cereales. Yan. So, famous ito sa turista, itong Mercat Central. Ostre and bread. Ang gaganda nilang tingnan, promise. I love those hamon. Especially this cheese, I love it. Love ko si hamon, pero hindi naman ako kumakain, guys, ng hamon. Kasi baboy yan. Bukadilyo. From fresh meat. Here. And of course, different kinds of seeds. Yan. Walnuts, almond nuts. Leeks. So, so fresh. Hola, chili, pepper. Akalain mo yung bara, 70 euro lang yung isa, 76 euro. Diba? Sobrang laki. Ayan, asete. Wine. Wine hair. Sa mura hanggang sa pinakamahal. Ayan. Ala, alam nyo ba tong itim, guys? Para siyang chorizo. Famous yan dito. Ay, no, what is that? Chili? Wow. Different herbs. So big. Naghahanap ako ng arandanos dai, wala. May dried fish din sila. Mahal, 16.60 per kilo. Hamon. You know, different seeds. Walnuts yan, guys, yung sa taas, walnuts. Frutos secos, dried fruits. Arandanos. I have to find arandanos, Kylie, for you. I think where there's no blueberry. Huh? This one is Central Bar. Go to the side. Oiled and salt. Guys, kita nyo? Ang ganda ng design niya. Yeah.